But you may have heard of them. They had a little band called Guns N' Roses, Slash. Broke a string on the very first note he played. Luckily, I had an extra guitar back there.